Yep. You want to go save Big Hat?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Big Bro.
I just saw your movie. It was pretty good.
It was. I especially like
Thank you for not looking at me and going, what?
Yeah. I appreciate the part.
Heavens. Thank you.
Where the girl did the thing?
Yes.
And I'd love to resume my travels, but I must log a few things first, and I owe you a favor. I will return to Farling Shrine.
Yay!
Speak with me there, so that I may impart my sorcery.
No!
Not likely.
Oh, hello. Don't mind me. You're okay. I'll be along later. I'll be just fine, young man.
You know, I didn't think about the fact that, like, having different laughs is a thing
that
characters have in this game.
It's a good way to, like, show off that they're different people.
Yeah. It's like how everyone's got their own chicken in Arrested Development.
Cuckoo Ka-Cha is my favorite. It's safe.
I know, it just never looks like it's going to be.
The rule, like, I would fucking love to see what the hitbox for the bottom of your character's feet looks like, because I know it's a square. Mm. Right? You can see it when you're standing on ledges.
How blind am I?
What are you looking for?
Homework.
It's right there. You're not blind. You're just visually impaired.
Legally. All right. Let's read some souls.
Well, there's sand blind and stone blind. Which are your two minor forms of blind.
Soul of Gwyndolin.
What do you got, bro?
Soul of a dark moon Gwyndolin, god of the dark sun, known as the moon, and the guardian of deserted, Anor Londo.
So, there's something about the fact that they are so sun worshipy
that they don't even call it the moon.
They do, because it's called the Covenant of the Dark Moon.
Yeah.
But no, I'm the god of the dark sun, like as the official title.
Yeah.
It's like, really?
Yeah, no, at nighttime the not sun comes out. Special beings of special souls use the soul of Gwyn's firstborn to acquire a huge amount of souls. Da, da, da. So here's what's fucked is who is a sick enough smith to take the soul of a god and be like, wow, that's a new one. Give me an hour.
The giant. The giant is.
That's radical.
You know what I like about Gwyndolin? So it's interesting because you get to Anor Londo and there's statues of Gwyn all over the place.
Yeah.
There's statues of Guinevere all over the place.
Yep.
There are statue holes for the Nameless King.
Yep.
And there's not a goddamn thing for Gwyndolin at all. There's nothing.
Yeah, there is nothing. There's only three spots.
Yep.
You're right.
So,
lore implications?
Like, think, I don't know if it's lore implications, but like, think about that. Gwyndolin is so like secretive, like he's like a secret trickster god kind of magic-y thing, right?
Yeah.
That not only do they not give him a spot, but even when there's an open spot everywhere, they would rather keep that empty to fuck with the firstborn. Then give him his spot.
That is weird. That is weird, I suppose.
Gwyndolin gets no respect. So you may be wondering, and this is a weird Dark Souls 3 thing, you just killed Gwyndolin.
Yeah.
So how come
we're all good?
How come he's all good?
We're good.
Aldrich is chewing on him in the future. Well, there's a really easy answer for that. And it's time is convoluted. The flow of time is convoluted as Lordran.
Hold on a second. Let me try. I want to keep Spider. I don't need blood.
And there are many...
Crests. That Black Iron can go away.
There are many... Solaire says there are many worlds and they intersect.
Yeah, sure.
And it's just like, okay, fine. The canon ending of Dark Souls 1 is that the Chosen Undead did not find and kill Gwyndolin. Because Gwyndolin's optional.
So that continued off in a different path.
Sure.
Yeah, yeah, okay. All right, fine. Daughter of Chaos?
That would be.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a fan of... I like cosplay souls. I like it a little bit. Even though what cosplay souls with the wrong weapon, because fuck it, I want to use what I want to use. Mm-hmm. But I like wearing these fancy cool armors. They're fun. Oh yeah, you're the guy that was all threatening and shit.
Yeah.
Shouldn't you be asking me how come I'm not, like, egg hatchy yet?
No, he's cool with it.
Okay.
He's aware that if you're gonna go out into the world and be all creepy and egg hatchy, that maybe, just maybe, would be a problem.
And he was a pyromancy trainer. Yes, he was. Alright. I should go buy some more.
So if you wanted to give Soul Star for a lady, humanity, she's back there.
Oh, whoops, did I go the wrong way on that? The fire.
Grossing out all over the place.
Yeah, the bonfire is actually right in front of her. That's true.
Boo?
Alright. Oh, you have to put it on?
You have to put it on.
She can only suck it out of my juices.
That's correct.
Not when it's in my pocket. Hey, bonfire.
So how much humanity you got on you right now?
Why am I sitting down? God damn it, sorry.
Because you're out of the zone, bro.
I have a lot, thanks to,
Oh, you do have a lot.
Holy Watcher, so...
Alright, you know what time it is? It's time to cut, because this process actually takes forever.
Oh, it's one by one?
One by one!
Fucking A. Jesus Christ, how much food do I have to shove into Ava's gullet?
She needs all these tree frogs, motherfucker.
You know, Tony Hawk Underground has lips moving when people talk. And this game doesn't.
Are you saying the Tony Hawk Underground's lip movement is the Dark Souls of lip movement?
I'm saying that the fact that you have to one by one this is goofy shit.
They changed it in the future.
All
hey,
right.
Congratulations, you made it to rank 2. And remember, you can't talk to her unless you're wearing that goofy ring.
Right, okay. Alright. Well, hey.
The silver inlay. I never noticed the silver inlay on the helmet.
Oh, yeah, look at that shit.
That's fucking nice.
That's super pretty. So, let's see if what she just gave me is pretty.
It's a chaos, firestorm, I believe. Chaos storm. There it is.
Art of the Flame of Chaos, which engulfed the Witch of Izalith and her daughters, erect localized chaos fire pillars. Oh, that's the random ones.
Yeah.
That might hurt you, if I'm not mistaken. But you never know where they're going to go. The Witch of Izalith, in an ambitious attempt to copy the first flame, created instead the Flame of Chaos in the twisted bed of life.
Whoops.
Wop wop. A really annoying PvP spell. Yeah, that was pretty close. Not bad.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's...
I've been workshopping it.
I'm glad to know that you have. So,
I stand there in the mirror and I do sad trombone noises.
So, now, if I recall correctly, I didn't buy everything that really important lady down there...
Kelana?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I didn't buy everything she had. Maybe. I didn't have enough money for it, and I still not.
You still don't have not enough money for it.
But I might be closer to buying some stuff. So maybe I should go talk to her.
Perhaps.
Okay. I wonder if this set's gonna make it hard.
Hmm?
What? Oh, wait. Should I put that chaos, that fire shit on? Should I put it on?
I don't know what on?
It's fine. What she just gave me. She gave me a...
Well, you gotta do the... don't worry about it.
Okay.
Honestly... The firestorm things are great for PvP. I don't find a lot of use for them in PvE because you can't target them.
Okay, so that was more importantly about getting to rank 2.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a secret benefit to rank 2 there that is not apparent at all.
So it's not spider butts?
No, unfortunately it is not spider butts.
You know, sometimes you go through... Shitty.
Where is this going?
I'm saying that at the end
of... Have you been drawing spider butts?
I have not been.
You're talking to Plague about monster girls?
I have not been. But where's my reward? Where's my light at the end of this dank tunnel?
They gave you a chaos firestorm.
That's not a spider butt.
It's...
I don't know where this is going.
The spider butt's not gonna look anything like a human butt. It's gonna be a weird place with the fucking webs and shit.
It's the last kind of butt you really actually want.
Ew. Nasty. It's fucking gross.
Where the fuck? Mmm.
Just kill one of you guys and then...
Wow, you guys are still, like, really physically strong.
Yeah, they're tough. They're tough.
You're just gonna be tossing.
Like a rock.
And she's over here.
I believe so. Oh, there she is.
Hey, Kalana!
Kalana! Yeah,
you're good.
Come on. Oh, boo!
Oh my god. Look at that fucking shit.
They know I'm in her presence.
Oh, they have a radius. Oh,
they
interesting.
They know I'm in her presence.
Hi, girl.
There you are. I was expecting you. Let us begin.
What up? What do you got? You got some stuff.
Oh, they're all really expensive.
Yeah, dude, they're on sale.
Bad. Okay. Well, I want to get at least one of these.
You can get Fire Whip.
Yeah, that's what I want.
No luck, hmm? Well, young pupil, you must have patience.
Hey, where can I buy more homewards?
Be waiting much
longer. Okay. That's fine.
I don't know. Andre, maybe?
I applaud your diligence. But what?
I think the moss lady might sell homewards.
Okay. Oh, wait, hold on a second. Pyromancy taught by Kalana. Sweep foes with Fire Whip. That's it.
It's the root pyromancy of combustion, but it's shitty to wield. Because it's tough. It's tough locker.
Now go.
So it's weird that I can't, like, advertising is fucking weird. Because, like, I don't think of Tina Turner when I think that's...
No, of course you think of Ford trucks.
I think of Ford trucks.
What else are you going to think of? Not Ford trucks?
Did you know that Americans have, like, fucking car rivalries?
Did you know that if you can head on down to your Ford dealer, you can get 0.2 APR percent financing?
What the fuck is APR?
But everyone in every car commercial was
obsessed.
What is
that? Ask per reaming?
Everyone was obsessed with telling me about it.
You're gonna want to get the fucking the chroming, man. You gonna get that chrome shit?
Yeah. Oh no, you get the the true coat from Fargo.
Yeah, it's my deal, Wade. If you come on now, and you can get a true coat on that car.
All right. So now that we can warp anywhere, I'm so like...
You cannot warp anywhere.
Well, now I can warp to key places.
You can warp to like five spots that matter, but boy, are they good spots.
Yeah, I'm a little overwhelmed almost with choices here. But let's just get back to Firelink, and let's go talk to our buddy. And then,
Oh, no!
And then I'm gonna pick a place.
You're gonna pick a place?
Pick a place. Okay, he's gone now.
Yeah, Siegmeier left.
Yeah, okay.
Logan's here, though.
Siegmeier.
Think?
Meyer.
Siegward?
Meyer.
Hey, Logan.
Hello there. I was expecting you. As promised, I will share my sorceries. I'm afraid that you are unable to learn sorceries. The basic framework is it cannot
be
told.
Oh, you're kind of stupid, aren't you?
Life is
you're a bit of a dull
sorcery.
One.
You will find your own way. Don't frown with regret. Peer forward.
Now, little one. I understand your IQ is 70. That's not your fault.
Hello there.
I do like...
Wow, you're still alive.
I do like that he's cool about it.
Yeah. He's like, it's all right. Not everyone's going to be smart. We're all...
You notice anybody else is missing?
Some are going to be dumb. Yeah. Yeah, Shitty McFuckin'. Shitty McFuck bad advice. Who's just all salty and shit. Okay. Lots of choices. So I guess there's this fucking nasty ass gross piece of shit over here.
If you want more story, you're gonna want to avoid talking to him.
He's sleeping, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Would now be the time to throw myself down there?
Now would be the time.
Really?
Yeah, but you don't want to do that either, because it also cuts off different story things.
Oh my god, everything's a cut.
All right. This, like, there's a reason why this, like people got their YouTube channels built on what happened in the story of Dark Souls.
Okay. Well, how about I walk by shitfuck over here?
Haircut?
Haircut. No, how about I, I go say what's up to the skeletons. Let's go to the skeletons.
Yeah.
All right.
So. Yeah, it's the
other way. Other door.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, granted, you don't have the fucking...
Hey, why does Wooly walk and suddenly stop sometimes? Randomly.
Maybe it's because he doesn't know where he's going.
It's possible. I've seen you do that out in the world.
Oh. Okay, I gotta find it again.
So I remember Matt...
It was
Matt,
the beginning of the
I remember game. At cons, like, Matt began the fucking process of filming you while you attempt to find your Uber ride.
Front is over here.
It's past him. As Wooly runs around scrambling, looking for an automobile.
Really? Was that a thing?
Oh, dude, you don't remember?
No. I really don't.
Okay.
Well, you know. 19 times out of 20.
Wooly, no one, no, trust me, no one, I've never seen anyone get more lost than the misses. Like, you're number two. But no one will ever take her fucking blindness crown.
Her throne.
Oh my god, dude.
All right, so around.
Because it's not games. It's worse. It's worse in the real world.
Ah, yes, it was.
And there's still items you missed. I saw an item right to your left.
Was there an item to my left?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, right over there, huh? Okay.
Cosplay
over.
You found those skeletons to be resilient when you first ran into them way back. With your newfound prowess, they are considerably less resilient to your whims.
We'll find out, won't we? Also,
how would you fuck a skeleton?
I mean, there's an opening if you try.
There's a lot.
There's a couple of openings.
The plethora.
Apparently, the thing you use to kill them with makes a difference.
It does. Spear is not a great weapon, but your spear happens to be extremely strong, so you'll manage.
Right. And as far as, like...
Well, you ever play, any fantasy game ever that had to deal with skeletons? All those rules apply.
Maces
and blunt weapons are great.
Yeah.
Holy weapons are great.
I don't have any of those, though, eh?
They give you one. You have one in your inventory.
Okay.
Somewhere, and it's unupgraded. But they do give you one just in case.
Good to know. Alright, and
just
then,
in case you're a fuck.
That's where the other thing was, and I never walked down here.
So these skeletons used to not give soul. Like when the game first came out.
Because you could just keep killing them over and over for free soul.
Nope, that's not why. The reason why was it was supposed to be like, look, these the ghosts, your attacks phase right through them, and these enemies are tough and don't give souls. That was supposed to be the signposting of like Maybe try a different way.
Ah, okay.
Right?
There's nothing for you here.
Yeah, because as you descend into the catacombs, so I'm glad I can finally say the name of the area instead of just saying the graveyard place, is... Oh, fuck, I lost my fucking train of thought. Fuck!
They didn't give you souls.
They didn't give you souls, so going down here had no value up until a certain point.
Oh, shit. Okay. All right. I've seen those before.
Yeah.
What were you in?
I don't fucking...
They showed up somewhere else.
Demon souls.
Okay.
They weren't screaming heads, but they were fireballs.
All right, well, the area of effect is pretty huge.
Yeah.
But not so far that I can't run away from it in that scenario. But a tight hallway is gonna fuck me up.
Oh, yeah. Also, luckily, you will never encounter them in tight hallways.
This... Oh. Last time I walked by something like that was in DS2, where it turned out that poison pit down there actually had items in it.
Yeah.
So I wonder if that's going on over there.
I believe that is, in fact, actually a totally bottomless pit.
You know, there is an item that can help me, and there's a great chance for me to find out.
To actually use it.
How that works.
The item that no one almost ever uses because, like, they'd rather just throw themselves off and test that way.
I just want to make sure no one's sneaking up on me. No. Okay. All right. So, the item...
Oh, you put it on your fucking wheels, because there's going to be a lot of drops in here.
Oh, why not? Okay. So, it's...
Called a prism stone.
Which I've never used once.
In fact, you don't even have any in your inventory.
Oh, did I never pick any up?
You never picked any up.
Well, there goes that.
Well, that's that. It's a pit. Oh, this area is going to be fun.
I can't wait. Can you?
I can. A lot of skeletons. Like, frankly, absurd amount of skeletons in that pile.
I'm waiting. I'm afraid of the ones with wheels on them.
Oh, don't worry. They're not so bad. Wow, one with that, huh?
Sometimes. Not always.
What is that about? What is that about?
Goofy collision.
No, what is this?
Can you not pick that up?
No.
That's fucking goofy.
That's an item that's not an item.
That's super stupid. Like, I know for a fact...
Is that a 60 FPS bug?
No. And you're not running at 60 FPS.
No, I know. I'm just wondering if...
And that weapon is...
Oh. That's where I need to pillage the body and get a Falchion.
That's a bug.
Yeah. Right.
Now there's a bug for you, kids.
All right, Falchion. What do you got for me?
It's a generic curved sword. You passed it. It's the second one from the top.
Okay. You're not much. Small curved sword, each hit. Uh-huh. Yep. Chain attacks, huh?
It's the same generic fucking falchion that's been in nearly every game. It's no Uchi, I tell you what.
This is a hallway that might have buttons. This is a hallway that might have wheels.
Fuck you.
Yeah, that was a way more excited of a pop than it needed to be.
You just nudged him and he just pops super hard. Well, like, can you pause and look at your Silver Knight Spear? I'd like to see the damage on it.
Sure. I think it's this button.
The damage type, sorry. Okay. You'd have to open it up. Oh, you lucky bastard. Alright. That's what I want to know.
Is it because of the, is it because of the holy?
Yep.
Okay. That's 110 on holy. And that means...
I forgot that this was a unique weapon that you maxed out.
And so that means that, they don't come back, huh?
Yep.
Perfect.
You're completely negating...
The zone.
Negating the primary antagonist, of this zone.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
Because the way it's supposed to work...
Is these guys.
Is these guys are resurrection
yeah.
pods,
yeah,
basically.
Yeah. Okay, it's the same as the skeleton. The spooky, scary skeletons.
Yeah, in DS2 and yeah. DS... But, like, you have negated that mechanic.
I don't even need to sit.
You don't?
Oh, well, dying means I'm going to need to come back
yeah.
there. Yeah, you're right. Okay. So many options here now.
Also, the necromancers will never come back.
So the skeletons will never come back?
No, the skeletons absolutely will. Okay. So this place is filthy also.
Yeah, that's nasty, man.
Oh, goddamn, you're going to have a way easier time of the catacombs than 99% of players.
Because I got the spear going?
Yeah.
Cool.
Well, think of...
It's nice to see that, you know, that's gonna help me.
Because... The reality of it is, it's like this is an area in which you basically cannot permanently kill anything. So you if you're really badass, there is a way to beat this area early, but you have to kick everybody off cliffs
super quickly. Okay, because they don't come back that way.
Well, they'll stay alive or they'll zone out, but like usually it's actually just like I need to get you away from me.
Holy shit, that's pretty.
I know, right?
Gorgeous. There's that guy. Okay. Yeah, right now this is just a normal zone to me. Psycho Crusher!
That was a good one! You did it! You did a bony.
I mean, you know.
Jesus fuck.
The ambush will still get
You're
me.
Crushing this.
The ambush will still get me. But, this is-
There aren't that many in this zone! It doesn't need them!
Fog door. Okay. The payoff! This is the payoff!
Your fucking Silver Knight Spear is your best friend now.
This is absolutely- it's just the payoff.
This is the fucking exciting conclusion of the toothpick storyline. Skeletons can't deal.
They're not so spooky.
They're not so scary.
Jesus,
here.
Fuck!
He's over here doing whatever he's doing.
I bet that guy's really frustrated. Because he's been fucking... His skeleton plan is great. He's got a great skeleton plan. And you're screwing it up.
As we do. As we do.
You don't even need to chase him. Fuck.
I was wondering when's the animation gonna be too early on that, but...
Not... no, you can hit him pretty early.
Okay. So... That's actually a stairway.
You're so fucking strong!
Okay. You didn't come this way. Like I said, sometimes I gotta get a break, huh?
Oh yeah, no, today you're getting a break. A very, very significant break.
Because I can imagine. I can imagine what this would be like otherwise.
Well, most people end up going with fucking blunt weapons, and then they're sprinting through to get the fucking guys. And bits like this are tough because all the guys you killed are chasing you.
Right.
Like, the first time I did this, I was basically, rushing through the area to kill the necromancers.
So they don't die right away. They just don't come back.
They just don't come back.
Yeah, okay. Cool. Let's see. So that's another one.
Temporarily locked off. And that's the little, that's where the guy was shooting you from before.
Yeah, these are all...
Oh, hop down for a sec. There's a spot you missed. Okay, yeah. So keep going back the way you chased him. And then there was a little hallway to your right. No, further down the path.
Oh. Yeah, this is a catacomb.
There she be.
Ambush.
What an amazing ambush you guys had.
CERN! Now, this I heard about. This.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah. Plague was like, hey, man, when you find Lucy.
Yeah.
Give Lucy a swing.
Say
hi. Feel about Lucy. Right now, though,
You're set, dude. You're set.
Oh, yeah. But let's take a look at Lucy.
Lucy is a blunt damaging weapon.
Because Lucy is a warhammer.
Mm-hmm.
And that's a cool-ass type of weapon.
It's a halberd with a large, hard beak-like protrusion. It inflicts thrust damage.
Like a spear, the wielder of the Lucerne aims to club the head with its hard beak. Yeah, man, that's how you get past armor. It's great.
Bam!
So, now then, if this is a cool weapon, I'll have to see. Well, let me see its stats first. So, D with strength.
Pretty normal, really.
And then low D with
strength. It's a quality weapon.
All right, but let's see what you got as far as moves go. Hammer strike. You stagger. Your footing is.
It's got the axe property.
Yeah. Well, I don't know what the name of that shit is, but I'm gonna call it bad footing.
That works honestly.
Yeah.
What's it two-handed?
Still bad footing, but it continues, and then you get two off of that. That's funny. It's like a nice big cat. Yeah, and then there's that. Okay, that's not bad, man. That's not bad. I could see that happening in a situation where I wasn't rocking a sick-ass
super spear.
SKS. I could see it.
Oh, you've upgraded its terminology to its initials? Ooh, that's true love.
This is true love of making.
Oh, this is the best making. Track.
This is true love of making. Yeah. Nah, man, that's all I wanted. I just wanted a nice spear that would hold me tight at night.
Well, you fucking found it.
Hold me tight.
Fucking shove this all the way up your ass and it comes out your mouth and then you headbutt people. Love.